Warning. There's a flock already gobbling pretty good. Should have been here a couple minutes earlier. It's a big flock that hasn't separated out yet. I'm gonna sneak closer, see what I can learn about them. There we go. This flock is really spread out. There he goes again. But the rest are, they're spread out over this hillside here, and it sounds like some dropping down the back of it. I'm sneaking closer to this closest turkey. I think I have a fence row between us so I can be a little aggressive. I thought I heard his wings. He flew down. Now I can get closer. He's gobbling good, but I decided not to sneak closer. If I get over there, I think there's a chance I spook him or get pinned down if he stays there. I know there was a bigger flock here, but it sounded like there were even more in another direction, so I want to go look into that while it's still a chance they're up in the roost. I changed my mind and snuck closer to this turkey that was gobbling. I found a kind of a hump that I could approach behind and not have him hear me. Plus, he sounded like he was down over the field in front of me. But now he sounds like he's come this way. So I'm kind of pinned down here. Fortunately, there's a fence between us, so he can't come closer. absolutely incredible. And my battery is about to die any second. I don't know what to say. That was unbelievable. I'm gonna let him get a little further away, closer to those other turkeys, and then I'm getting out of here. That was amazing.